Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, you're most welcome. So today's video, I'm going to make a leave-in conditioner from this beautiful aloe vera leaf that I got. It's really juicy. As you can see, I'd already cut part of it. And yeah, I'm going to make this leave-in conditioner and I'll show you how I'm going to make it. So this part that I've cut, I'm going to store it in the fridge and do something with it later on. So today's video, I'll show you how I'm going to make this leave-in conditioner. I'd already cut it into two pieces, as you can see. Voila, this is how it is. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to scrap the aloe vera gel in a bowl. Got a bowl right here. I'm going to remove all the gel. Voila, so we have the gel, nice and juicy. So I'll show you the amount that I got. So here's the gel, don't know if you can see it. Very sticky but very good for the skin and for the hair. Yeah, so this is it. So the next part is I'll put it in the blender. So here's my blender. I'm just going to pour the gel inside the blender. And then I'm just going to add a little bit of water, just a little bit, like 2 spoons of water. And then I'll add a little bit of olive oil, a spoon of olive oil. There we are. everything. So this is how it looks like. Then I'll transfer my mixture in a bottle. I'll transfer my mixture here. But before I do that, I'm going to sieve it just in case there are some residue that remain that they were not blended. So I'm just going to sieve my conditioner before I put it in the bottle. Voila, there you are, you have a perfect hair conditioner for your hair. All you need to do is you spray on your hair every morning, for example, or whatever time you like, and then that's it. Well, if you like the video, please leave a comment below and tell me what you think about this leave-in conditioner. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, feel free to subscribe, it's free of charge. And if you like the conditioner, please press the like button.